You are watching Game Changers, brought to you by the Atlanta Gladiators.
North on three!
One, two, three, North!
My dad played tennis, and my mom played tennis a little bit, and then my brother and sister are both in college playing tennis. Amanda Rebol, she plays at NC State. She has her senior year, and then my brother at Samford University. We all played soccer together, and then they kind of transitioned to tennis, and I kind of followed them, and we've all just grown up playing tennis together. They were did online school their whole high school. I just really wanted like the team aspect. I wanted to kind of get into it because I did do online school, and then I transitioned to North because I kind of wanted a little bit more. I love the team, and I love the coaches.
It means a lot to us that she would work us into her schedule, just because not only does she do a wonderful job for us at number one singles, but she gets the team experience, which I feel like growing up playing individual tennis, you don't get as often. And it's going to be really great for her moving to the next level and playing college tennis, to know what it's like to be a part of a team and have a team pull you through some difficult matches and just have girls there around you all the time to laugh and have a good time with. She is a lot of fun. She brings the life to our team for sure, as far as jokes, videos, having a good time, cutting up. She keeps everything very relaxed, and so we're fortunate to have her.
Hopefully Wayne State, but that would be great.
She's a fantastic player. It's so fun to watch her play, and one of the most awesome things people who don't watch tennis don't appreciate, she's very even-keeled, and so no matter what's going on in the match, you can't look at her and tell. She's a consistent player, and she just problem-solves until she gets the result that she wants, and so she works really hard, has a beautiful all-around game, and so it's a lot of fun to watch. I'm excited to watch her next step. It's going to be fantastic. She has a lot of tennis left in her. She's a very capable, very intelligent player, and so I am excited to see what her true potential really is.
I have some exciting opportunities, but nothing's a done deal yet. Somewhere that I can definitely play tennis, but also have like a great college experience. So it's not just kind of like tennis, 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 so I can just kind of like have both.